Hello, top 11 managers around the world. Welcome back to your channel, Mamun Prefer Gaming. This is your channel because you're all top 11 managers. And in this channel, you will only watch top 11 videos. Alright managers, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can make very quickly 140 per gen player within just 1 minute. You don't even need 1 minute if you can click very quickly. So within just few clicks you will be able to create 140 per gen player. But nothing is free in top 11, you know that, and I know that, and everyone knows about it, every manager knows about it, that nothing is free in top 11. You need tokens, of course, you need a lot of tokens to make a big player. So as you can see, in this club I have 690 token. I'm gonna use most of them, like more than 400 token, and let's see how big player you can make. You know what, if you make 140 per gen player, later on you will have 40 per gen more to train. I mean, you can train only 180 per gen, so if you train the player, you can train the player 40 per gen more, and in that time you will only increase the main attribute, so that the player become a mutant player. The first season he won't be a mutant player, but within one or two season he is gonna be mutant player. You don't need to be worried about it because the player is getting overall percentage 140 per chain. You don't need to be worried about it. If you add other 40 per chain main attributes, you know, later on, you know, he will keep losing his overall percentage. He will only gain main attributes, as you will only train main attribute next few seasons. So this way he will only gain main attribute, but the player will remain bigger, you know. So this is the trick. The main trick is to get the player bigger, you know, and you will only be able to make a big player through Youth Academy. There is no other option, no such option to make a player bigger, I mean these much bigger, within just few clicks or within just few seconds. Only platform which is Youth Academy. You must understand which one is the correct one, which course is the correct one. You need to utilize all of your resources. As you can see, the player is 66.5 per chain now. I picked the player who is having the most percentage. Among those free players you get available at the beginning of the season. So after claiming all those players, I put them in Youth Academy, now about to pick right coaches. So the first coach added 23% almost, now it is 89.7%. Next coach will increase 5%, and it wasn't really heavy in terms of resources. Now no more those coaches. Now I will have to use big coaches that will require more than 50 token or near 50 token. So this 165 token, 45 rest can increase a big amount, like 15.8% more. So the player is gonna be close to 110%, and it is, I just picked him. So it's good, it's good. He is 110.6% now. I have 602 token still. So let's see now how I can make more bigger this player. The more you create the player bigger, the more it gets difficult to increase percentage. Now it's 115.5%. I'm looking at more coaches. Senior coach 1 into 1.8. This one will also increase more and more percentage. I picked this one once again. One more time, it's gonna give 1.4%, which is not really worthy to me. So now it's 120.7%. These coaches requires a lot of resources. I have token. I don't want to spend resources. I mean, like rest moral treatment. But this one, this coach 15 and 25, this one is nice to me, so I'm gonna use this one. 1.2 into 1.2, but others are very expensive, but not huge difference they're gonna make. So the player is 123.5% now, and this coach again, if I add, not really gonna make huge change, but we have no option but to add more percentage. 124.9% after adding another time, you know, local coach 1.2. So into 1.2 is gonna give 1.3%. And this one is going to take more and more token and rest and give just 2%. I believe that it's not a good option, so I'm going to go for this one as well. So 15 token, 25 rest, basically giving 1.3%. Once again, I kept adding this one. This one seems better one. And now I have added this 40 token because that was 2% steal. And 2.1%, once again, I abused it. So as you can see, dramatically, very, very quickly, I have losing tokens. Once again, I have added this one, 135% right now. Now I don't have enough rest, guys, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna buy some rest using tokens because I have tokens. If I want to increase the player further, I need some rest in order to use those coaches. Those coaches not only require token but also require rest. So I'm gonna buy rest 2 times, and the rest amount is 119. So let's go again in the youth academy. But before that, I will claim this one. This one was not selected, so I'm gonna click this one as well, and that means basically I'm gonna get 1 token, and sometime 1 token is also worthy. So anyway, now as you can see, I'm going back to the coaches once again. 135% right now. I know that I have spent a lot of token already, a lot of token, you know. I don't really make generally players 140% using these amount of tokens, huge amount of tokens. I know many newcomers, they don't have these amount of tokens, you know. The thing is, sometime you may have opportunity to get a lot of tokens by using Draw Frenzy. I mean, by playing Draw Frenzy or Kick Around even. If you are lucky enough, if you get thousands of tokens, you can apply these to make quick players, big players that will really impact. So now, as you can see, the player is finally 140.2%. I still can add more coaches. You know, if you have tokens, you know, the people who is having tokens a lot, I mean money users, they can easily build very, very big players. That's not visible in this video. And all these tokens I never bought. I got these tokens from Draw Frenzy. Draw Frenzy can be a very, very handy event, as they are gonna give you thousands or nearly thousands of tokens if you are lucky. But if you are unlucky, if you don't know how to handle it, if you are not really passionate and have patience as well to play Draw Frenzy, you may lose tons of tokens. So be careful, and do not waste tokens like these as I showed you. But if you have plenty of tokens, this one can be good, because player is the key to success. You need to have big players, quality players. You don't need to save tokens for years and years. You need to spend them in order to build big players. Big players means winning big tournaments. So it is very simple. Big players will make you win matches. Big players will really outplay your giant opponents. So thank you very much for watching this video, and please subscribe this channel.